I am Associate Professor Orhan Er. I am a faculty member at İzmir Bakırçay University Department of Computer Engineering. Our department was established in 2017 and accepted its first students in the 2018 to 2019 academic year. We currently have third year students. We provide the fundamental education of computer engineering. We educate computer engineers to meet the workforce demand from our country and from the rest of the world. The undergraduate education in our department consists of the fundamental education compiled under three pillars as fundamental hardware courses, software courses, and network courses. In addition, we also have practical courses with opportunities to use laboratories for our students who have been equipped with the theory. We place great importance in laboratory applications where we see our students face to face and work on any deficiencies in their learning. We have two fundamental software laboratories established for this purpose in our department. We conduct our application courses in these laboratories with a hard hardware capacity. We have two options in the curriculum of our department. One of these options is 7+1 and the other is 6+2. Our students have the chance to do internships with their advisor teachers in the 7th and 8th semesters. We spend two terms completely in the Atatürk organized industry site with the agreement we have with them. And our students continue the practical side of their education for two terms in the Atatürk organized industry site. We can say that this is a powerful speciality that we provide that sets us apart from other universities by offering a chance for our students to enter the market more prepared and better equipped. As part of the Erasmus program, we can send our students to universities with which we have agreements for them to complete one semester or two semesters of their education. Students can benefit from the Erasmus program if they apply for it. This way, they can personally witness what their counterparts learn in the international arena and expand their pool of knowledge. We have had two international organizations this year and in previous years, when we brought two international student groups together. One of them was Young Brains New Ideas, which was hosted by İzmir Bakırçay University Department of Computer Engineering. Another one was Universal for Society. Upon successful completion of our program, our students can work in public institutions, in almost any institution in the private sector, where R&D is required, in industrial companies, and in many sectors where they can find employment in software and hardware-related jobs with their undergraduate diploma. And we believe they will represent us well in many sectors. We believe they will represent us with the adequate knowledge and experience that they will have gained with the courses we provide for them, including software development, R&D studies, artificial intelligence, data analytics, and big data. I would like to talk a little bit about the opportunities provided by our university for those who come from outside of İzmir. Firstly, we can talk about accommodation. We solve any accommodation problems of the students with the facilities and services offered to our university by the General Directorate of Credits and Dormitories. We also have many facilities on campus where students can do many different sport activities. We provide these opportunities because we consider our students both mental and physical health. Our campus is located in a beautiful city of our country, İzmir. We really want our student candidates to start their university education in our very special private-like state university. We are looking forward to visits from our students at our Department of Computer Engineering, located in Seydak, with our sufficient infrastructure and experienced staff. We are very eager to meet them and introduce them to our department. We would be happy to see them among us.